Welcome to First Steps with ASM, the ModelDesk experiment structure. ModelDesk is used to parameterize, simulate, and validate ASM models via a graphical user interface. A ModelDesk experiment is the basis for carrying out these processes. It consists of a simulation model, scenarios, roads, parameter sets, simulation results, and tests. This video focuses on the first four in this list. On the ModelDesk start page, click Open Project plus Experiment. The Select a Project dialog opens. In the root directory list, select the project root directory that contains the ModelDesk project and experiment you want to open. In the ASM root project folder, go to Parameterization. Identify a ModelDesk project root folder by the MOD_prefix. In the list, select the experiment you want to open. Click OK. The selected experiment and associated project open. Each ModelDesk experiment must be assigned to 1. Simulation model. If you have to parameterize several models, your ModelDesk project must contain the same number of experiments. Although you can add three model types to an experiment, you can work with only one model type, the active one, at a time. The active model type is marked by the bold typeface. In this example, the active model type is a Simulink model, as indicated by the SLX file name extension. If you have to change the active model type, open the context menu of the Simulation Model node. Select Change Model File. The Choose a Model dialog opens. Select the desired model type. Specify the appropriate model file. ASM projects include pre-compiled ready-to-use simulation models for various dSPACE platforms. Click Next. ModelDesk initializes a consistency check and automatically displays a change report. If the simulation platform is a real-time system or VS, click Specify Platform. The Specify Platform dialog opens. Select a platform where the model is executed. Click OK. Then, click Finish. The model is activated. Scenarios define the stimulations and movements of an ASM vehicle. Click Scenario to open the Scenario Configuration page. In the list, select a traffic scenario. Then, click Activate. Most traffic scenarios have to be combined with a road. Click Road to open the Road Configuration page. In the list, select a road. Then, click Activate. A parameter set contains all the parameters of a vehicle variant. Each model is pre-configured with default data. An experiment can contain several parameter sets. How to configure a parameter set is explained in a separate video. Click Save. Go to Home, open ModelDesk, to view the associated animation project. ModelDesk starts in the background. Then, click Download All, to download the active traffic scenario, road, and parameters set to the simulation model. Click Start Maneuver to start the simulation. Go to ModelDesk to view the animation. You have now been introduced to the basic structure of a ModelDesk experiment.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.